Okay, so welcome back again. So in today's video, we take a look at how to create two very simple wife transitions in Kdenlive. So let's get started. So here we have two video clips already on the timeline. So what we need to do is selecting the first clip here and then go to the effects and make sure to be on show all video effects here and go to alpha mask and king, and then go all the way to the last effects under alpha mask and king, which is the transparency effect here. Apply that to the clip, first clip here, and then let's move the playhead somewhere here, and then at the first keyframe there, and move the playhead towards the end somewhere there, and then at the second keyframe, and then change the value of the transparency to 0. Now let's move this video clip and place it on top of the first video clip. And now let's place the playhead here and then apply the transparency effects again to the second clip, add the first keyframe, and then move it back to somewhere there, and then add the second keyframe, and then change the value of the transparency effect to 0. From here, let's hit X and we just cut this little part of the clip off. So when you hit X, just cut this one off, hit S again and select this part that we just cut it off, and then delete that. So here is the first example of the simple wipe transition. So you can see that it nicely transitions into this other clip. Okay, so let's look at the second example. For the second example, first of all, let's bring this clip down somewhere here and delete the effects. Let's do the same for the other one first, and then bring this first clip on the top, and then bring the second clip somewhere here, and then selecting the first clip, place the playhead somewhere here, go to the effects, and this time we're going to use the rectangular alpha mask. So let's apply the first clip here, and then you can decide to wipe from the left, right, top, or bottom. So this time let's go to the right. So in the right there, so let's add a keyframe, come somewhere here, and then add another keyframe, and in the right, let's just change this value to 1000. Okay, and then from there, from the blur here, we just want to change this value to half of 1000, which is 500 there. So here is the second simple wipe transitions. So you can see it's nicely transitioned into this other video clip. So in this example, we look at how to use the rectangular alpha mask and transparency effects to create this simple wipe transitions. That's all for this video, and thank you again for watching.